Andy Murray was eliminated from the Miami Open in a closely contested match against Tomas Machac, ending in a tiebreak defeat with scores of 5, 7-7, 5-7, 6-7, 5 in the last 32. Despite taking the first set and battling through a decider, where he even saved a match point, Murray's effort was hindered by an ankle injury sustained during the match. The 36-year-old Scot's resilience was not enough to beat the 23-year-old Czech, ranked slightly above him, especially after Machac recovered from a breakdown in the third set to win the match in over 3 hours. The match was marked by dramatic moments, including a brief rain delay and disruptions from the crowd, adding to the tension. In other matches, Jannik Sinner made a comeback to win against Talon Griekspoor, while Holger Rune was defeated swiftly by Fabian Marozsen. Kindly like, subscribe and share your thoughts in the comments section.